occasion has created a body of work of startling eccentricity and universal appeal. His singular view of the world applies not just to his stories and characters, but to some of his theories as well.
Well, there's no reason why the simple shapes of stories can't be fed into computers. They are beautiful shapes. This is the GI axis, good fortune, ill fortune. Sickness and poverty down here, wealth and boisterous good health up there. Here's the very middle. Now, this is the BE axis. B stands for beginning. E stands for electricity. Now, this is an exercise in relativity, really, is the shape of the curves of what matters and not their origins. So we'll start a little above average, is why get a depressing person? We'll start the whole thing. We call this story Man in Hole, but it needn't be about a man, and it needn't be about somebody getting into a hole. But it's just a good way to remember it. Somebody gets into trouble, gets out of it again. People love that story. They never get sick of it. All right, not copyrighted. Another story, also a beautiful curve and easily fed into a computer, called Boy Gets Girl, but it needn't be that. Just a way to remember it. Start on an average day, average person, not expecting anything to happen a day like any other. Find something wonderful, just loves it. Oh, God. Got it back again. People like that. Now, these are beautiful curves, and this gets a little complicated. As computers can now play chess, so I don't know why they can't digest this very difficult curve I'm going to draw for you now. And it so happens that this is the most popular story in our civilization, Western civilization. As we love to hear this story, every time it's retold, somebody makes another $1 million. You're welcome to do it. Now, surprisingly enough, I've said it's depressing. You know, people don't like stories about below average days and people. But we're going to start way down here. Worse than that, who is so low? It's a little girl. What's happened? Her mother has died. Her father has remarried a vile-tempered, ugly woman with two nasty daughters, big daughters. You've heard it. See? Anyway, there's a party at the palace that night. She can't go. She has to help everybody else get ready. She has to stay home. Now, does she sink lower? No. She's a staunch little girl, and she has had the maximum whack from fate, which is the loss of her mother. She can't go any lower than that. Okay, so the fairy godmother comes. Gives her shoes, gives her stocking, gives her mascara. Gives her a means of transportation, goes to the party, dances with the prince, has a swell time. Boring, 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 boring. Now, there's a slight inclination to that line as I've drawn it because it takes perhaps 20 seconds, 30 seconds for a grandfather clock to strike 12. Does she wind up at the same level? Of course not. She will remember that dance for the rest of her life. Now, she poops along on this level till the prince comes, the shoe fits. She achieves off-scale happiness.